Thank you.
Well, when I was 12 years old, my dad bought me my very first guitar. And he and my mom would listen to me in the kitchen while I wrote songs all the time. I didn't take any lessons, so I just had to write my own songs. And he listened to those songs through my entire growing up years, and then came to all my concerts and talent shows and put me through 6 years of music college, and came to Alaska and even visited my classroom. And about 2 months ago, my dad, on my last visit, looked down at my guitar and he said, I didn't know you played the guitar. He was diagnosed with ALS and Alzheimer's about a year and a half ago. And I remember that moment when he said, wow, I didn't know you played the guitar. It could have just stripped me to the core of my identity. But instead, it was like God just immediately made me feel this grace of, Dad's at the end of his journey. He's 85 years old. He's been there my whole life and supported the music. And instead of freaking out, I just pulled my guitar right out of the case. And I said, well, Dad, I think I was 12 when I started playing. And we sat down and I started to play him some of my old songs, and he came back to me. And the other day, my mom said they were in one of their meditations where this lady uses some of my music. And my dad actually looked at mom and said, that's Jeannie's voice. So the music brings him back. And so this is just a song really about kind of being there in the moment and living it out, whatever that is. Because love is love. Whether Dad knows I'm his daughter there loving him, I'm there and I'm loving him and he's loving me back. And it's just a beautiful thing. So this is called Back to the Garden.
Once again.